It's out of Lake County, Indiana tonight. Police have found hundreds of sexually explicit videos and photos of children in the home of a Lake Ridge school teacher's aide. 48-year-old Aaron Lopez Saldano is now facing felony child pornography charges, in addition to voyeurism and obstruction of justice charges. Lopez Saldano is an employee of both the Lake Ridge School Corporation and the city of Gary, Indiana.